Hi there, it's George here, and today I'm gonna plant this orchid in the bulk already. I found it throw away last autumn 2019, and I saved it. So happy I am that did grow new roots, and awesome day looks like, very healthy, and all this time is with leaves in water, and yeah, nice. Need to transfer it to a bulk already, and then will grow more and more beautiful with beautiful new leaves. They need nutrients, you know. Look at the leaf. Did grow new leaf, but a kind of small leaf, and we will see. But important thing is that did grow new roots, awesome day looks like, and I suggest to save it. Then we will see how it will grow in the bulk in my care. So let's just do it. I will put these roots in water for 20 minutes. Then yeah, we will plant in the bulk. So let's begin. Okay, I will let it here in water for 20 minutes. Then I will plant in the bulk. So here we go, the orchid is ready for planting already, and I've chose such transparent pot. And as you can see, I make holes. Awesome, the size is good. As well, it have self-watering system. Like so, you know. Let's do it. So I already put, I will put this bulk on the bottom of this pot. It's good. This contains moss. This contains, you know, how it calls, and well, it's good. Let's do it. I decided to put a support. But now let's try to plant this orchid, and we will see. And should be not planted so deep. So here we go. We should plant well to not have air inside this bulb to put here well, very well. Ready, I planted up to this level. It's okay, and we will see how it will grow. So this is the final result. So looks like now orchid. You know, these big leaves will dry soon, I think, to give those new leaf power to grow, and will grow big leaves, new big leaves will grow. As you can see here, this already dying, and that's it, it's okay. So waiting for new grow, and I want to mention that when we freshly planted orchid, we must be very careful with it. When you move the orchid, for example, it can fall, you know, it have not so much roots, and I will see, I will take care of it. especially when watering this orchid, this bug grows up, and I will water it under Objeto water. That's it, first months. And now looking forward to grow new leaves and see how they will develop. So excited. And I am so happy that I saved it. Thanks so much for watching this video to the end. George was here, and greetings from Moldova. I will let you know when this orchid will grow more. So if you want, subscribe to my channel and put like and press that bell to get notification when I posting new video. So have an amazing day. Bye bye.